Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a little dresser tour, you can say, because there's a lot of things on my dresser, like that's in one place, and that's in one place, that's a lot of things in that place, but who cares. But today I'm going to be doing a dresser tour, so yes, hope you like this video. If you did like this video, give this a big fat thumbs up, and let's get on to So basically, guys, where my dresser starts at, it starts over here. So I'm gonna tell you what I have over here. So I have my brush that I brush my hair with every single day. I do not use a different brush because this is my favorite one. Like, I'm picky with my brushes because I like need certain ones, so this is the one I use. Over here I have my hairspray. I use it sometimes, not really all the time. For special occasions I use it. But here's my water bottle. And I use this for school, but one night I needed it and I just left it here and made it look like it was part of my dresser, so I left it. Over here on my piggy bank, I have some stuff in the back. I have my piggy bank here. And I have some this is water and this is like perfume. And then these are some sprays, like this is spray, but it's filled up water, and this is perfume. It like doesn't work. I don't know why. If you come over here, right here I have, this is a battery charging thing, so yeah, I just found that. And then I have some postcards. Wait, I can't see because of the huge iPad in the way. Okay. Then I have some postcards here, under here. I use these postcards for like, cause I have my Wi-Fi password in here and I need it. I have a little picture of me when I was little and a picture with me when I'm now. And then I have a little ponytail just like hanging there. And then over here I have my little nail polish. I don't know, like nail polish. Where, you know, I put all my nail polishes, and I used this one today. And then this is a chapstick, not nail polish. And I have this, I actually got for my birthday. And I have this, it's my gel, and I left it there. And then right here, my mom actually put, I got the beads, like, in the number one thing for my birthday. And my mom put it in this number one thing, and I thought it was really cute, so I just put it over here. Okay, it's in the drop. And then here I have another picture, and I have my mirror. Up here I have me with my friend. This one, I can't see, sorry. This one she moved, and I'm still here, that's me. This is me all by myself. That's just my name. Wow. This is me when I was a little baby. Right there. That little one. And then over here, this is from school. It just says Cameron. And then I have this scarf for summer. And I have my rosary. Oh my god, where is it? Okay. I have my rosary. Little rosary. Little Chris. And we're not on that side. So over here, it's a big mess. Here is my TV remote, my remote, Japanese symbol. I have a fidget spinner in here. I don't know, I do. I used to be obsessed with fidget spinners, so I still have one. And then these are like things to dye my hair with. I barely use them. I'm making a video. I barely use these. This is my old crack phone. Of this. And my mom just walked in. If you didn't know that, I'll probably come back. And then this is me. This is me when I was a little kid. And I went to Disney World or Disneyland. I don't really remember. Focus. Okay, this one focused, but this is Rapunzel, and this is me, Vanessa. And then back here, I have my little teddy bear, and then this is my dog. Yeah, his eyes. And then I have this. This is really annoying. It's so annoying. Okay. I don't even want to play it. It's so annoying. And then I have, oh my god. I have this. I don't know. And then I have my, jewelry box. I'm sorry, it's really hard because my iPad's so big and I don't want to do this. I have my calendar. I haven't changed it from March. And then I have this little doll shoe here. And then I have a squishy here. And then I have my little cousin and me. And over here is when I went to the Bronx Zoo. This is my mom. This is my dad. My brother and me when I was a baby. In here, I have like my headphones, a random ball, a comb. Oh yeah, I also have my trophy here from baseball. And then I have a little comb here, another comb, and this is a picture of my brother and his little baby. And then I have this comb. And then I have like American Girl doll combs. And then I have a lot of stuff in here. Yeah, I have a lot of things. Like, it's so hard because I'm like seeing everything. I'm gonna sit down here. And down here, it's just like, you know, hold on, let me back up. I need to back up. This is my bed. Wow, amazing. Alright. So, oh my god. I can't even do this. Alright. So, these are my just, like, drawers. It's like three down and then three down. So, it's like six. At first, when I got them, I thought that these, like this line, I thought it was separate, but nope, it is full. So I just have some, like, you know, like t-shirts, and then some, like, pajama shirts, and, like, socks, and my underwear. I really don't know where that is. Then I have my pajamas, basically. This is my brother's. It doesn't fit him anymore, so I just have it. And I have my pajamas in here. And over here, I have my shirts. They're pretty messed up, but it's fine. I have my shirts here. Then down here, I have my shorts. Now they're really messy, really, really messy. You do not want to see this last drawer, but I have to show it to you guys because it's from yesterday. This is from yesterday. When I did the tween versus teen, and I threw all of my pants everywhere. So I need to fix this jar, but I'm not doing it now. So that's pretty much it for my, you know, little dresser. Oh yes, I also have these little things up here. It's just little bracelets. I don't know. I think that's cute, but. We will see you guys later. And so guys, I hope you enjoyed that little tiny video of me showing you my dresser. But basically guys, if you like this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to this YouTube channel if you are new. And you already know. Peace out.